confirm we now have access to the National Criminal Database.
Connection confirmed. You can now perform DNA analysis. I'm also sending over the police file for the Lacid Towers kit.
This photo is from the day of the murder. It's a perfect match. The DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked. Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. And he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough information to solve the Lacey Towers case. Here's what happened. By now, Gotham PD thinks Roman Sionis is dead. The casualty of a turf war. Murdered by the Penguin. But I know better. Someone spooked Sionis' girlfriend. So he sent her to his safe house. Which was anything but safe. Sionis showed up later, ready for trouble, and found it. Or so it seemed. Roman's always been paranoid. It's probably why he's lasted this long. He'd sent in a decoy, giving himself the element of surprise, but it wasn't enough. There was a fight. Sionis lost. The killer didn't hesitate to shoot the decoy, but he wanted Roman alive to access the cash stored at the Gotham Merchants Bank. With Sionis under control, all that remained was to tie up loose ends. But it wasn't the fire that killed Sionis's girlfriend. What kind of monster forces a man to kill the ones he loves? The Joker. He's the shadow I've been chasing. And now I know where he's going next. Gotham Merchants Bank.
Well, with that being said, we are back, so I have a sound a little different. I have been a little sick.
See if you can find any information on someone named the Joker.
Searching now, sir. There doesn't seem to be anything coming up. What do you know about him?
Not much, but he's taken Black Mask hostage.
Hostage? So Sionis isn't dead?
I don't think so. From what I can tell, he's worth more to the Joker alive. The Joker wants to use him to break into the Gotham Merchants Bank. I'm on my way there now.
Okay, guess I have to go this way.
You were very cordially, cordially, cordially. You were very cordially invited to a party. And it will be a grand affair. Grand affair,
man.
Grand affair.
Not this creep.
It will be a grand affair hosted by the Hatter. We do hope that you can come.
You could come.
You can come.
We do hope that you could come to share in all the joy.
Greetings and salutations, Batman. I am Jervis Tedge, inventor, entrepreneur, and part-time haberdasher. You must be wondering why it is I've sought you out. Well, I have an employment opportunity I'd like to discuss with you.
Help me! Please! If you can hear this, he's going to...
Oh, don't mind Alice.
Poor what a dear. Creep.
Her mind is all a flutter, and who can blame her after all she's been through? But I'll have her ride as rain soon enough. Don't you worry about that.
hat shop?
I've planted three bombs where God...
Enigma, no.
And salutations, Batman. I am Jervis.
Attention all units, we need everyone on assignment. No 10 cents until further notice.
Don't we all? Yeah, so we have to go across the bridge. The Mad Hatter is the one guy that I would hate to meet in real life. If he was real, I would hate to. I would hate him. I'm more on the right side.
Any available homicide units, please respond to 187 in the Bowery. Officers on scene report victim appears to have fallen from a nearby building.
Yeah, I'm real. I've been all over the place.
I just wanted to wish you a
Yeah, beat up these goofs. Yeah, they know. They practice. What are you? Okay, I was about to say, please run. Why would you give your first name though?
Careful now, I don't want any accidents. Everything needs to be perfect.
Of course,
sir. You must refer to me as sir at all times, you understand?
Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, I understand.
Yes, I.
Yes.
No, sir.
Of course.
Oh, this is mad.
To hear what Jervis had to say, he might as well have been invisible. But now,
okay, now we're talking. Yep, I'm warmed up now.
You came. How wonderful. It really is an honor to make your...
Shut the fuck up, half stack.
Whatever do you mean?
Alice.
Excellent. And you know why you're here.
What are you talking about?
Oh, perhaps we don't see eye to eye after all. Let me remedy that. Tick tock, watch the clock.
What did you do?
Welcome to Wonderland, Batman.
Not this again.
Oh, it's where I first met Alice. You know? Oh, what grand adventures we had.
Oops.
Poor sweet Alice. Lost and alone. I had to find her. So I did. It was quite the journey, let me tell you. But she's here again. Safe with me. Still, forces of the Queen are everywhere, conspiring to reclaim her, which is why I brought you here. Better to protect Alice than the Batman himself.
How derp.
You've gotten yourself all turned around. Which way's in, which way's out? Oh dear, what is my route?
Oh my. God damn, I hate this guy. Come on. I am this bitch.
Not crazy, Alice. Mad. There is a difference, you know. What it is? Well, I can't remember. But you trust me on this.
Come on, man. Bro, how many waves are there? There was like 5.
Oh dear, what have I done? Oh, that's right. I killed the Batman.
Go collect your reward. Out. Yes.
You must be wondering why I brought you down here. Well, see.
Bro, what is this? Is this like Luigi's Mansion? Where'd you go? I think it might have been the other way.
Brought you down here. Well, see, I developed the most wonderful device, one that compels obedience. And with weaker minds, it works quite easily. Stick my creation.
That's right.
You know, time moves in seven different directions here, but you've stuck to just one. Forward, always forward. How boring. So why don't we try moving back?
Shut up, you're worse than me.
Just has to leave. He can, he will. He just has to leave. He can, he will. He just has to leave. Really, now you're becoming my.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what you get.
Are on their way. Everything's going to be all right.
No, it's not.
Actually, wait, hold on. I just want to... Okay, it's locked. What a sick fuck. Anyway.
Things are going tonight. Ain't gonna be nothing left of Gotham in the morning. Yeah, I've never seen it this bad. We're on Christmas Eve too.
Anyway, that'll do for me. Hope y'all enjoy. Have a good one, and I'm out.